Hi everyone! Today we're unboxing Barbie Pop-Up Camper, the tallest Barbie camper ever. You get to experience three levels of fun. Sleeps 4 includes water slide, pool, kitchen, bedroom, bathroom, hammock, fire pit, all fully furnished. The camper includes dining patio, pool slide, living room, bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen. It reads three levels of fun because you can transform the camper into three levels. And it reads 360 degree play. Every side of this camper have something for you to play with, thus 360 degree play. And just to let you know, dolls and pets are not included. This is front view of the box and the rear view of the box. The first page of manual has pictures of all that is included in the playset. Open the page and it shows where to place the stickers and how to use the product. The last page shows how to easily store everything back together. Roof racks are inserted into their places. Stickers are applied. Spare tire cover is placed on the back door. Side view mirrors are clicked on. And they can be swiveled inward and outward. This is the other side of the RV, and it looks kind of incomplete. It would have been prettier if you had a door, a curtain, or something. Now, let's transform this vehicle into a three-story playset. Yippee! On the top of the vehicle, notice a door latch. Just slide the latch and lift the handle. And voila! The RV transformed into a three-story playset. Let's assemble the water slide. First, connect the slide onto the second floor of the vehicle. Pull out the bottom, which is the pool. Elongate the slide. Then insert the peg into the hole. Here is the complete look of the sliding pool. You can feel the pool with real water. But let's just use our imagination and pretend there's water in there. Here we have Kelly and Lodi having some fun. This is a chandelier to be hung in the living room. A nice cozy place to relax. Lika is comfortably sitting on a sofa watching TV. This is a hammock which also can be hung in the living room. Lodi joins Lika in the living room to take a relaxing swing on a hammock. A white dining table. Connect the two pieces together and you can place it on top of the RV where the handle is. Detach the driver and passenger seats to also be used as dining chairs. Connect the legs into the holes. Yay! We got a dining area! Let's cook some breakfast! The kitchen is located on the back of the RV. Unlock and open the door. The kitchen comes fully furnished with fridge, sink, oven, and stove. The fridge door opens, but the oven door does not.
What should we have for breakfast? I will fry some eggs. morning, Barbie.
Good morning, Mika.
Oh, I'm so thirsty.
Breakfast is almost ready.
Okay, thanks, Barbie.
Barbie and Lika are having their breakfast on top of the camper, enjoying a spectacular view of nature all around them. The front of the camper can be converted into a bathroom. Remove the seats to reveal a toilet underneath. Flip the steering wheel to turn it into a sink. How cool is that? A soap or a lotion dispenser. Toothbrush and a toothpaste all can be snapped into a place. Kelly needs to use the potty. Let's open the lid for her. Here you go, Kelly. Lodi wants to wash up before heading to bed. Let's make the bed for Kelly and Lodi. A pillow for Kelly and one for Lodi, and a big warm blanket for both to share. Aw, the girls are passed out. They had a long day of swimming and sliding down the pool. For storage, close the front door, the back door, disconnect the lower part of the slide from the pool, slide it in, and push in the flap. Place all the accessories into the pool area, and close. Push in the sofa, grab the handle, squeeze down the latch, and push the top down. Now it's back to its vehicle form. Before we go, what's a camping without a campfire? The spare tire cover on the back of the camper can also be used as a fire pit when flipped over. Ta-da! Here are the girls roasting marshmallows by the fire. Yum! Barbie, Lodi, Kelly, and Lika had so much fun camping in their super cool pop-up camper. Hope you also had lots of fun today. Thanks for watching and see you all next time. Bye!